Assalamu alaikum. My name is Farwa and I study in class 7 in Oxford Credence School. Today I will discuss about desktop computers. There are two types of computers: personal computer and industrial computer. Personal computers are also known as PCs. Desktop computer consists of 5 main parts: speakers, screen, CPU, mouse and keyboard.